Well, end of the second day or night working on it. I don't work on it all day. The cleaver is coming along. You need to put it back in the forge and straighten it a little bit. It's got a little warp to it, but it's pretty good. It turned out pretty decent. Have some grinding to do there on the handle. Profile the blade a little bit, and then start putting in the bevels.